question.
Well, right now we're not going to go that route. We're going to just stick with our own doctors. We Chris's is a little bit different issue with Claude right now, and we're just going to stick with our own game plan with Claude.
With Chris, seeing the doctors tomorrow. You said last night that he's still pretty frustrated. He's not seen any improvement. How was he today?
He seemed actually a little better today when I spoke to him a couple of hours ago. I think he's looking forward to tomorrow and see what maybe he can get some news that's good from the doctors in Pittsburgh. I know his knee continues to improve. I don't think that would be an issue. But obviously, we've got the other issues that we're dealing with, and we've got to try to find out what's going on.